Meanwhile, in the Turkish capital Ankara, President Erdogan, together with his Russian counterpart Putin, announced the official start of work to build Turkey's first nuclear power station, launching construction of a $20 billion Akuyu plant in the southern province of Mersin. The plant will be built by Russian state nuclear energy agency Rosatom and will be made up of four units, each with a capacity of 1,200 megawatts, intended to reduce Turkey's dependence on energy imports, which is part of Erdogan's 2023 vision, marking 100 years since the founding of modern Turkey.
Tabii şu anda belirlenen rakam 20 milyon.